Hi friends! To view the detailed information about your disk's activity, you can access the Activity Monitor window. Let's go ahead and see how you can open the Activity Monitor window to view the amount of disk activity on your Mac. Click on the Go menu and then select Utilities. Double-click on Activity Monitor to open it. On the Activity Monitor window, click on the Disk tab. At the bottom of the window, you will see that the Activity Monitor tracks the number of times your computer accesses the hard disk to read and write data, and shows the amount of data that's read from and written to your disks. The amount of data moved over time, called performance or throughput, is displayed in the form of a line graph. Wasn't that helpful? Thanks for watching.